Hey y'all, welcome back. I wanted to do a video today on inverse method. It's basically you kind of being not completely upside down, not your whole body, but just your head upside down, to where the blood flow will go to your head, and it helps to promote better circulation and to help the circulation in your hair follicles so it can grow faster, help promote hair growth. But I'm just gonna do this quickly so that way I can get straight to the point. But they have a challenge, an inverse method challenge out there where you can grow an inch in 1 week. So you can give that a shot. But I'm doing the inverse method not just for 1 week. I'm actually gonna probably do it every single day because I'm doing my curly girl hair journey right now. And I'm just gonna do it every day. But be careful when you're doing it. If you're the type of person that gets dizzy easy or lightheaded easy, you wanna be careful because your head is tilted upside down and that can cause you to be lightheaded or maybe potentially pass out. So if this is your first time, gonna give it a shot, make sure somebody's around who can help you and be there for you just in case for any emergencies. But I don't get dizzy or anything. When I first started, I did get like a little lightheaded, but nothing serious. But now, nothing happens anymore. It's like normal for me now. But here's some of the ingredients that I have sitting here. Okay, you're definitely gonna want one of these bottles, an applicator with the pointed thing on the top. So that way when you are putting this on your scalp, it's so much easier to get on your scalp with this. I still have some product left from when I did the inverse method a few moments ago. This one is my main ingredient, which is the castor oil, because it definitely helps promote in hair growth. It's pretty thick, the castor oil. If you never had castor oil before, if you never felt it, it's really thick. But once you add all your other stuff to it, it kind of tones down the thickness. I added some extra virgin olive oil because extra virgin olive oil helps with moisturization and also can help with hair growth as well. So can't go bad if you have two things helping your hair grow. And the other two are my essential oils, which is rosemary and peppermint essential oil. And I love the cool feeling that the peppermint gives. And it also, both of these essential oils actually help with promoting hair growth because it helps with the circulation in your hair follicles. And anything helps with the circulation helps in promoting hair growth. So you just want to mix all that in here. I never really do measurements really. I just pretty much pour. But like I said, the number one ingredient is the castor oil. So you want most of the castor oil in there. And I usually do 25 drops of each of the essential oils in it. And then you want to take your phone and do 4 minutes. And when you press start, obviously it'll count down for you. So yeah, I hope you like my video. I hope it was inspiring and motivational for you, especially those of you who are starting your hair journey or who have been part of the hair journey and is still looking for ways to grow your hair. I hope the inverse method works for you. It may not work for everyone. So far, it kind of looks like it's working for me, but I've only been doing it for 1 week. And plus, I'm doing other things to help my hair grow, so it could be a billion things helping my hair to grow. But if it doesn't work for you, I'm sorry. I hope some of my other videos can help you with your hair journey or helping your hair to grow. But don't get discouraged. Always remember to eat healthy and drink lots of water. So let me know how the inverse method worked for you. And let me know what you think. Please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe. And if you have any questions or if you want me to do a certain video, please comment below. And until next time, I love you guys. Bye-bye.